And going on a little farther, he saw James, the son of Zebedee, and John, his brother, who were in their boat mending the nets.